We're having a good laugh now, Q. Does it amuse you to think of me living out the rest of my life as a dreary man in a tedious job?
I gave you something most mortals never experience. A second chance at life. And now all you can do is complain?
I can't live out my days as that person. That man is bereft of passion and imagination. That is not who I am.
Au contraire. He's the person you wanted to be. One who was less arrogant and undisciplined in his youth. One who was less like me. The Jean-Luc Picard you wanted to be, the one who did not fight the Nausicaan, had quite a different career from the one you remember. That Picard never had a brush with death, never came face to face with his own mortality, never realized how fragile life is or how important each moment must be. So his life never came into focus. He drifted through much of his career, with no plan or agenda, going from one assignment to the next, never seizing the opportunities that presented themselves. He never led the away team on Milica 3 to save the ambassador, or take charge of the Stargazer's bridge when its captain was killed, and no one ever offered him a command. He learned to play it safe. And he never, ever got noticed by anyone.
You're right, Q. You gave me the chance to change, and I took the opportunity. But I admit now, it was a mistake.
Are you asking me for something, Jean-Luc?
Give me a chance to put things back the way they were before.
Before you died in sickbay. Is that what you want?
I would rather die as the man I was than live the life I just saw.
Coward, like all Starfleet, you talk and you talk, but you have no gramba.
What did you say?
I said, you are a coward.
That's what I thought you said.